Listen to the dialogue and questions carefully.
I'm sure the professor said to read only chapters 5 and 7 for tomorrow.
So we don't have to read chapter 6, too.
Question for number 12. What had the woman assumed? A. That she only needed to read chapter 6. B. That chapters 5 and 7 were not required. C. That she didn't need to read chapter 6. D. That chapter 6 was required reading.